Yeah, I'm gonna head back up now. Just because I actually care about the progress I've made, and brilliant, I am lost. You clearly haven't been down there. Who do I see in blue in the distance?
Isn't it? I'm wondering now if it's smart to light up all these areas, because I'm just seeing loads of torches and there's loads of iron.
But if you don't light it up, it'll just keep spawning.
Okay. As long as I keep exploring new places.
I have no idea how we got in here. Is it this way?
I can't keep telling you, you should have put torches on the ground.
Okay.
Don't do it now if you're lost.
No, because I found the way out.
Okay.
But Mike could just screw with people if he puts them down now.
Yeah. How do I cook the pork chop, guys? Is it in the furnace or?
Yeah. Nom nom nom. I have a few raw pork chops. The night is dark and full of terrors. I can see two of them.
I don't think I've been outside.
Oh, I love being outside.
Outside is overrated. We're gamers. Yeah. Guys, we have a ton of iron.
Can people see my screen? Of course you can.
I can?
What's that?
Mushrooms, red mushrooms.
Oh, so they are.
Sorted.
So the enemies are a whole lot tougher than normal.
Yeah.
I decided to take on a zombie and I immediately regret.
Yeah, it's almost looking for death.
Says the fella who's taking on zombies at will.
Or pulling a mic.
Yeah, I very much expect death though. There's no surprise. Oh, Mike's dead. Wow. Never happened before.
Oh god, why am I outside at night with one heart?
You're crazy.
See, a spider's gonna get me now.
The worst way to go. What was that? Oh.
Cow killer.
You. The monster.
Is there any purpose for leather other than making armor?
I don't know. Can you make a saddle?
I'm kind of looking back on myself.
As far as I know, saddles can only be found
in chests.
So I saw on a wiki that the achievement for riding a pig with a saddle.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it states that the achievement for getting killing a cow to get leather is a prerequisite, which kind of implies in one of the patches later they're going to add the ability to make saddles.
You can do in the PC version anyway.
Ooh,
interesting.
PC version.
Okay.
The PC version is better.
Why is this spider so far away? And yet so close at the same time.
Is that the start of a nursery rhyme, Mark?
Okay, I made it back. The night is, as it turns out, dark and full of terrors. I managed to avoid most of them.
Jump slightly, but not at me. Jump slightly. Jump slightly.
Can you crouch? Will that hit him?
Oops, that's the
wrong one. Yeah, I always get confused with them.
No, crouching does not help. But he does show him, like, so winging like a maniac. There we go.
Yay, string! Yay, bows.
Yeah, actually, I've never done the whole bow and arrow thing.
Very handy against creepers.
And, you know, them affecting things in the nether.
Are you accurate with the bow and arrow? As in, like, does it really go where your crosshair is, or...?
Slightly below it, usually.
Drops.
Yeah.
Okay. No, because, you know, the what are they, the skeletons? Those guys are the least accurate thing in the world.
Mike, are you finished with the furnace? I will cook.
Yeah, because somebody came and took my iron. Who's player two?
That was me with the iron.
Oh, I'm player two. I did not take your iron.
I was just cleaning up.
Oh, yeah. Clean it up. Yeah, that's what they call it. Okay, so I'm going to put some wood in the chest over here because I had wood in there earlier.
We got redstone.
Guys, we have a ton of wooden planks here actually for anybody who's interested in them. Like 120, 130. There you go.
We also got a ton of zombies.
Might as well get rid of that gravel. I got some string, got some more torches. Love them torches. Okay, I'm gonna grab. No, I've got an iron pick. I don't need another one. I would take a cooked pork chop if anybody has one
going. Oh, yeah, I will throw one to you momentarily.
Actually, you know what? I just take it out of the furnace.
Did I just take it out like before?
Yes, you did. Directly after I said, I can just take it out of the furnace.
Hang on, I don't seem to have any pork chops.
Yeah, I don't.
Motherfucker fish!
I need it.
I'm actually, I have one heart left, so yeah. It would be nice to build up a store of pork chops.
Yeah. Or even like a basket of bread.
Ooh,
we haven't really considered farming.
That's because it's dark.
It's because I'm down here all day.
Well, we can't, yeah.
I think there's gold down here as well.
Really?
Okay, next time it's light, somebody can make a farm.
No, but I don't know how to make a farm. I'd really like to see it done.
Okay, next time it's light, I'll make a farm.
Can I come with you?
I'd show you.
All you do is plant seed. You know the seeds you get from long grass?
But you need a hoe to do that.
Yes. You need to hoe the ground.
Oh my god. Lava. Oh, lava.
You're venturing.
I feel like I've made a terrible mistake. Okay, I see obsidian.
Ooh. Just jump. You'll be fine. You'll be protected by the water.
Oh, and gold. Oh, wow. I want to dig straight down. That's a good idea in Minecraft, right?
Yes.
I never hear anything bad about that. I think you're close enough to me, Mike.
Yeah, that was my goal. I was like, you know, just keep going down until I find Mark.
Mark keeps talking about riches everywhere.
No, the night is still night.
And the door is still open. Oh, Mike, I think I found a safe way down to...
Oh, I find gold.
In the
barrel. We are sorted, and we have obsidian. I'm going to listen to deck and put torches on the ground. Oh. I'm going to let someone else mine the obsidian because I'm somewhat nervous about
lava.
Yeah. Fucking mine that shit like a boss.
Oops. Oh no! Can't quite hit that skeleton. Oops.
Okay, I'm going to put torches all around here.
Where the hell are you guys?
Underground.
In the main cavern.
Down.
Which is the main cavern?
A different one.
Ooh.
I have a different one for the lads, but I think it's the same one. I just haven't found where they are yet.
Jesus, I'll come down to you.
The more the merrier.
I don't have any torches, though.
Should possibly stock up on a few of them. Actually, it's pretty well lit area.
Yeah, I'm seeing this now.
Oh,
okay, we can create
kind of idiot am I, yeah. There's no point in mining obsidian because we don't have diamond picks. Oh, I'm dead!
Oh, criminy. Did you lose much?
Don't think so, actually.
Hey, with the I have leather pants on, it looks like I'm not really wearing any. At least I'm getting rid of that pizza.
You were really worrying me with all your
weird
various get-ups. Wait a second, assless chaps?
They're the only type of chaps to wear.
It wouldn't surprise me if you wrote a notch personally, but like, can you put assless chaps in Minecraft for me?
Not something I'd ever wear in real life, but in Minecraft. Opportunity knocks.
Okay, I'm going to grab an iron pick. Oh, there's only one left. Oh, what am I saying? I lost an enormous amount of torches. Yeah.
Oh, nuts. Oh, maybe while you're there.
I'll grab some. More. Oh, is there coal up there?
I'll grab some of the coal down here as well, so.
Yeah, I keep on sort of starting new tunnels and then realizing I don't have any torches, so.
There's no need to be starting new tunnels. We have a massive amount of
we've this cavern
unexplored tunnels.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to follow you to wherever the hell you're going, Mike. Oh god.
Yeah, don't follow Mike. You follow Mike, you know, a fair bit away from
Mike. Yes, oh yes, I will. I'll keep my distance.
Cool.
I will help you with that. What are you laughing at?
I'm here to help.
These two Aegis are going to get themselves killed.
Our house is still crap. we came into this saying, oh yeah, we'll have building projects.
Oh yeah, the house will take off. We just need portals to the nether.
I've been planting torches, just at will.
Why do we need a portal to the nether?
Because I want to go there.
I'm obsessed.
Yeah. Because the night is dark and full of terrors, but the nether is even worse. Hello, zombie. Where is my sword? Oh, there you are.
Exactly where you need to be. Far away.
In the depths of my inventory. If it comes down to it, though, I can just kill it with my map.
There we go.
Oh, crap!
Oh, that was... Uh-oh.
Like a... Oh, crap, and I just remembered I'm a normal. He's going to kill me. Run away.
Oh, Sean, stand and fight.
Oh, look, a big bunch of iron. Uh-oh, the zombie's between me and the iron. I do have to stand and fight.
Stick a few torches around there as well.
Don't have any. But
why did you come down without torches?
Because it was well lit.
Oh, yeah. I remember someone that used that line, right?
If someone wants to come to me with torches...
Someone that wasn't me.
Because I would never say something so stupid. Oh, jeez, there's a big-ass cavern over here. Oh, jeez.
At this stage, I'm wondering where isn't this cavern. Gold.
Oh, man. I came all the way back down here in the hopes that I would be able to get my stuff back.
See, now I'm tempting fate.
Regrettably, I can't.
Wandering deeper with one heart.
Is it night or day up there yet?
No one knows.
Yeah, well, it was daytime whenever I died and went back to the outside.
Mike, hello.
Okay, if it's daytime, then I might stroll outside and try to find us some pork. More coal.
Who's that monster in here?
Yeah.
Oh, Sean, I assume, because he's wandering around dark areas.
I love the dark.
So what's the purpose of gold again?
You can use it for powered rails and stuff.
Ah, yes.
Ooh.
Where'd you end up, Mike?
Well under the
water. Be very careful. There's a ton of lava near you.
Lava's never killed me in the last 30 seconds. Hello, Mr. T.
Hello.
I'm sure Mr. T has said other things.
Nah.
No? What?
I ain't getting on no plane. And that is all.
Beautiful.
Except Snickers. They managed to buy him, didn't they? Oh.
Mining coal.
Where's the seeds gone?
So, whenever we do get diamond, we have tons of obsidian down here. An obscene amount of obsidian. Ah, the water! Oh, that was an error. Oh god.
You going towards the lava?
Yep.
It's warm.
That
too
it is.
Too warm. Ooh. I was mining iron, and then I came across lava. A wall of lava.
What?
What happened?
I died.
Lava?
No, a zombie.
Oh, shit. Cheeky zombie.
No, I need to get back there.
Quickly.
How much did you lose?
I'd say a fair amount. Someone use a map.
Where were you?
I was near you.
Yeah, I know. That's like, if can you direct me from where you were?
Oh, that zombie.
I see
all stuff. Just take that, go to the surface. My map!
Yeah, I got your map, man. Let's go. I'm just going to grab all this and run back. Gold. You know when I said I was going to run back?
I got distracted by something shiny.
Yeah, literally shiny. If I'm being really honest, I don't actually know how to get back to the surface from here.
I'm in exactly the same position.
Have you not been?
And Deck is just sitting there going, torches. That's all I asked. I asked one thing from you.
I gave that cavern a torch.
Caverns love torches.